prediction, a desire to know the future and to predict it, to walk by sight. But God has given us a means of prediction which is lawful. We have two forms of prediction and prophecy in the Bible. One is that form of supernatural prediction, such as in this text where the coming of Christ, the great prophet, is foretold. It is, moreover, foretold that he will come to be like unto Moses, and in fulfillment of the prophecies concerning Moses and the law. That is, he is to come as the great lawgiver. We have many other prophecies concerning Christ, concerning his virgin birth, concerning his crucifixion and resurrection. We have prophecies concerning the fall of Jerusalem, the 70 years captivity. We have precise and specific prophecies in Scripture concerning events. There is another form of prophecy. And this other form of prophecy is that which is amenable to us. The form whereby every one of us can predict, can know the future, the law. The law is the God-ordained means of prediction for a nation to use. Thus, in Deuteronomy chapters 27 through 31, we have a series of statements which sum up the law and the blessings and the curses of the law. They give us prediction. They tell us that if a nation follows God in obeying the law, certain things will result. If they disobey, certain things will ensue. The law in every area of life gives us prediction, both the moral law and the physical law of being. Thus, if you put your hand in fire, you will be burned. That's a safe prediction. It's a prediction in terms of law. If you consume a quart of whiskey every day, you're going to be an alcoholic. And you're going to do harm to your health. That's a safe prediction. It's a prediction, it's a prophecy in terms of law. Thus, the law is given to us that we might know the future. We do, therefore, have a key to the future. We know that when men are systematically flouting the law of God, the curses of the law are going to fall upon them. That inescapably a nation that follows practices that are contemptuous of law, economic law, moral law, civil law, religious law, that nation is going to pay. We have, therefore, an obvious, a clear-cut means of prediction.